Gen4, Word of Life, May 2018. Discover the treasure within our heart. The fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, generosity, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. The people who lived in Galatia had only recently become Christians. They often had arguments and were jealous of one another. They were in separate groups instead of being united. Saint Paul was upset about how they were acting, and so he wrote them a letter. He reminded them that to be friends of Jesus means you have to love everyone, live in peace with each other, and have joy in our heart.
An unusual game, the experience of Kana from Japan. One day, Kana's teacher asked her children to make a list of who they liked most in the class. Kara wrote that she liked all the children because God is everyone. Her classmates chose her as the nicest person in class. Unfortunately, Kana's friend was the last on the list. Kana jumped and said, "Teacher, we can't play a game like this. This is not right." Everyone applauded. Then Kana sat down next to her friend and tried to console her by saying, "You are the nicest girl in class too."
It's console. Gen 4, Word of Life, May 2018.